So, like, people will come up to me and they'll say things like, hey man, you're African, you must have grown up seeing animals. What do you mean seeing animals? What kind of story do you expect from me? Like, yeah man, I was 12, it was a Tuesday, I was going to school, I woke up, I had breakfast, I opened my front door, oops, no school today, look at all the elephants in my front yard. This is just not working out today. Can't even use the back door, the zebras are hanging out back there. This is some bullshit. I'm just gonna stay home and play Xbox today. Thank you, I love that joke too.